exist, no matter how I may persist. So it's clear to see, there's no hope for me. Though I live at 5131 Kensington Avenue, and he lives at 5133. How can I ignore the boy next door? I love him more than I can say. Doesn't try to please me, doesn't even tease me, and he never sees me glance his way. And though I'm heart sore, the boy next door, affection for me won't display. I just adore him, and I can't ignore him, the boy.